So I've tried basketball, discovered that maybe that's not the best option for me. I then moved to baseball, which probably wasn't my strong suit.
Come on, Electro, you gotta get over there and protect her!
I found out the hard way, through Max Salinas, that wrestling just plain hurts. Volleyball takes way too much coordination and quick reflexes. So this time around, I decided to dial it back and try something a little less strenuous and a lot more laid back, being a Silver Star dancer. But what I soon discovered is that laid back and less strenuous is anything but the words that would describe this young group of ladies. Led by first-year head coach Don Rhodes, this group of girls are taking their performance to a whole new level, which we see delivered every Friday night.
I've got to be in a straight line or the flag's not gonna be straight. So yeah, Chandler, y'all get in a straight line. Okay, okay, y'all stretch on your own and make sure Nick knows what he's doing over there, okay?
Gotta reach, come on girls. For these girls, practices are Monday through Friday and start dark and as early as 5 a.m. To top it off, Coach Rhodes demands perfection from these ladies. Coordination, tight formations, a sense of rhythm, timing, not to mention athleticism is crucial in being a member on this elite team.
So what you're gonna do, mm-hmm. jump split, is you're gonna jump up and your legs are gonna split this way.
Right. Should I do right leg forward or left leg forward?
Right.
Okay, all right.
And then you're gonna split on the ground.
Okay, okay? Right.
You may have to slide into it.
Okay.
I'm not sure your first time.
Okay, all right.
Okay, so. Okay. And you may just want to do like a little one and try it.
Okay,
your
all right.
first time.
Okay.
You may catch off.
Yeah,
girls,
sure.
Y'all keep working.
Sure.
Okay. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2.
That, where else?
That's good. And then you
okay.
slide out.
And then slide out.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I'll go 5, 6, 7, 8. Go 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
And then land on 3.
Okay, all right.
Okay. And remember to smile.
Okay.
You always have to smile.
Okay, all right.
Okay.
Okay.
5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. Woo! That looks good.
I should have known that dancing was no exception to the high expectations. But thanks to senior co-captains Ashlyn Steele and Natalie Luttrell, and even sophomore Reese Bell, they gave me the much-needed confidence boost for their biggest routine to date. And this wasn't just for me. It was for America.
Good! Kick to your nose! Good job, Nick! Kick him to your nose! Pull out!
Stretching, high kicking, camaraderie, spirit, the American dream. It was finally time for me to prove once and for all that this was a sport for me. And for our statewide known high kick routine, there was only one way to prove it. Yeah, that one hurt. But maybe that's just what it takes to be an elite member of this team. As they say, no pain, no gain. And at the end of the day, I may not have been ready to be a Silver Star, but I found out that dance is no different than any other sport. It requires hard work, practice, talent, dedication, and a desire to occasionally make sacrifices for the betterment of the team. I may not have received a position on the team, but I did limp away with a newfound respect for what these ladies are all about. For WCSN, I'm Nick Luttrell.